Hi, this is Siddharth Tambar with Chicago Arthritis. I'm here to show you my new office. Not quite fully built out. We have about another month's worth of work and we'll be moved in at that point. So we're at the corner of Des Plaines and Fulton in the West Loop. We're currently in a roughly 1,500 square foot space and we're moving to a space at 6,000 square feet. We're looking to size up so that we can grow and offer a lot more value to our current patients and prospective new patients. So I'm gonna take you through a brief walkthrough right now. So this is our vestibule entryway. Part of the goal of moving to the new space is I think we can do a lot more for patients. I think it's inadequate what healthcare currently offers our patients with musculoskeletal problems. I think it's too piecemeal. I think it's too limited. I think we can offer a lot more service, a lot more help, and a lot more value to patients long-term in this new location. We'll take care of any sort of capacity constraints that we have. We're really building for the future, right? The future of regenerative medicine, a much bigger future. So in here, we're in the reception. Still some more work to be done. We have physical therapy here as well. That's a big part of what we want to offer in the future for our patients on site. Besides physical therapy on site, eventually we'd like to also have chiropractic and acupuncture as well. So moving over. This is sort of a billing office. Over here is a nurse's station. We have six exam rooms over here. It's built in basically kind of a square format where you can go around to six different rooms. There's two bathrooms that way. Over here we have our infusion room space. This is going to be bigger than what we have right now and will allow us to offer service to patients more readily and more patients. Going further down, we have three procedure rooms. Big part of what we're trying to do is grow out the regenerative medicine practice, in particular, the Regenix corporate self-insured program for patients to receive platelet-rich plasma, bone marrow aspirate concentrate treatment for orthopedic conditions covered by their insurance. Some additional admin space. Admin space above. Additional admin space here as well. Still needs to be built out. This is another potential meeting room slash recovery room as well. Additional sort of back office stuff as well on a mezzanine level. And lastly, here's our lab space. Really a big part of moving is we want to have a lab space that is big enough to handle more volume, more patients in a appropriate and safe manner. I'm excited for this move and I hope you all are as well. As we get closer and further down the road, I'm excited to offer more, talk more about where we're headed. Love to hear more from what your thoughts are, and hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.